Actress Sara Ali Khan has penned an emotional poem for her mother Amrita Singh and said that she is her anchor, inspiration and the magician that takes away all the tension. Sara took to Instagram on Sunday to show her hidden talent, which she dubbed as Sara Ki Shairi. Sara wrote, "Mirror, mirror, are you mommy or a reflection? The only difference between us is I always want her attention. She, on the other hand, is full of love, hugs and affection and undivided time and energy I sometimes forgot to mention. My anchor, my inspiration and the magician that takes away all the tension. She has cures for mood swings, hair fall, dry skin and water retention. Her versatility, commitment, patience and selflessness is beyond my comprehension. With her around, no sadness lasts, no fear persists, there can't be much apprehension. Basically, without contention, no need to even mention, mommy is the best in every dimension." Along with the appreciation post for her mother, Sara shared a couple of pictures of herself with Amrita and brother Ibrahim Ali Khan. In one picture, Sara and Amrita are twinning in white, while the other one shows them in red attire, which they wore during Diwali. A second set of images also includes Sara's brother Ibrahim. On the work front, Sara will be soon seen in the remake of Coolie No. 1 with Varun Dhawan and in director Imtiaz Ali's sequel to Love Aajkal.